Hey guys, it is Mike, aka Nookums. It is Sunday the 30th of June. It is 12 p.m. I've had a really chilled morning. We're watching Pokemon Master Holly's Raikou Day live stream till 3 this morning. Then I was editing, so I slept a bit. I've just been watching Super Trainer Sakura do a live stream, which has been really cool for the last 2 or 3 hours. And now I figured I'd go out on the Alolan shiny grind. So let's see if I can get a shiny Alolan today. Fingers crossed. Let's go catch a train to my raiding town and also see if I can get any Groudon raids done.
Hey, this is Chrissy from Against the Current and you're watching my man Mike.
Well, today it is nowhere near as hot as yesterday, but it's pretty dang warm. It's 19 degrees. Which is about 68, 69 Fahrenheit for you people that use Fahrenheit. The good thing is, well, bad for the vlog, fantastic for me, there is a gorgeous, gorgeous breeze, which is really helping to cool me down. Otherwise, I'd be toasty as heck. So yeah, going to town, as I said, I'm taking some gyms and doing some tasks. Doing a little bit of Alolan shiny hunting. I really, really would like to get one today. I was battling a gym that a friend of mine was in earlier and I saw that she's got one and I was like, I'm so jealous. I just like one. Apparently, the most common one is Alolan Exeggutor and that is a really cool shiny, so I really want to get that one. I'd like any of them. Let's see what happens. Right, it's 1:35. I was just about to head into Subway to get lunch, but I'm going to do a Groudon raid first. Let's hope I can get a shiny one, because that would be nice. Right, lunch is done. Time to head on the pier, check out the end of pier cluster, see if there's any shinies down there, and then gonna head to a park, sit, chill, and read. Phone is on 20%, so I need to charge up. Time to head to a park to sit down, charge up, let my gotcha do the work, and read. Well, I've made it to the park. It's windy. The nest has changed when the event started. I lost the Growlithe nest that I had for like 2 days, and it's now Poliwag nest. Nobody wants a Poliwag nest. I wanted the Growlithe nest. So I'm just going to lure one stop up, thought, well, I've got to turn on auto. My battery's really low, so I need to just let things go, charge my phone, and read in the wind. Yeah, let's do this. Well, my phone is at 80%. I actually was sat there and bumped into a friend of mine, and we're lucky friends. So, as you're seeing over here, we did a lucky trade, and I decided that, why not? I got one shiny Raikou yesterday. Why not swap it for a lucky one and have potential better IVs? Couldn't get much worse out for on a lucky trade. And it went up 9%. A friend of mine had the luck though. Mine went from 82 for him to 98. But I'm happy with a 91% lucky shiny Raikou. Raikou, I don't know. I'm thrilled with that. Now I'm heading to a Groudon raid. There's another one nearby. No idea if we're gonna have enough to do it, but we're gonna give it a go. Let's see what happens. Got to the Groudon raid. There was more than enough people. Some people had turned up that hadn't said they were going to turn up, so it was fine. Didn't get a shiny. Nobody got a shiny. A friend of mine got a shiny at the one earlier, and then he went to another raid and got another shiny. He's on like 9 shiny Groudon already. Me? 2. One traded, one caught. But that one's 98%. I'm not too bothered. Anyways, I popped a lucky egg, and now I'm just catching as much as I can for the XP grind and evolving. So I'm just going to do some more of that and some shiny hunting. Let's continue the shiny hunt. Still don't have a shiny Alolan. Well, it's 5:20. I got into town about 12:30, 1:15-ish. Nothing for shinies today. I've just had no luck. I'm getting tired. It's quite hot, apart from the wind, which is really nice, but it's actually quite warm. Not as hot as yesterday, but warm. I'm getting tired. So the plan is I'm gonna start heading up to the train station and get a train home and call that it for today. Maybe I'll get one on the way to the station. Fingers crossed. But let's go up that way and I shall vlog in a bit. Right, I'm on the way to the station still. I've just had some eggs hatch, and I had the most annoying thing happen. So the eggs hatched, but I didn't get the animation for about a minute. And during that minute, I walked past the stop and my gotcha spun the stop. I didn't know that I had egg space and got a 5K. This has happened maybe four times today. And it's really irritating because I don't want 5 kilometer eggs. I want 7 kilometer eggs to try and hatch shiny Alolans and shiny baby Pokemon. Some people are just gonna say, well, we don't have a gotcha, but it's great. It's a game changer. But I guess it's just one of these things. It's a pain in the backside, but 5k eggs can have some good things, I think. Oh well, these things happen. Anyways, I managed to stop the last one, but I had some eggs hatching and I managed to turn off the gotcha when, as soon as I saw that I had hatched and got another egg, because I didn't want to fill all of them up. So I've got some more 7Ks going, and yeah, no luck today. It's just not been my day. I'd like to say this video is going to have a shiny Pokemon. Well, it's got the lucky shiny shade. That's the best thing about this video so far. The Groudons weren't very good. Can't have it great every day. Yesterday was a good fun day. Right, I shall vlog some more when I get home. Well guys, I'm home. Officially no shiny Alolans today. Oh well, it happens. So I've decided today I'm going to evolve my 100% shiny Shinx. So evolution's over here. First up, we're going to evolve it into a shiny Luxio. Luxio, I actually think looks really, really, really good. I actually really like that one. I might try and get another shiny Shinx to evolve just into a Luxio. Let's evolve it again. And there we have Luxray. Luxray, it's okay. I think definitely prefer Luxio and Shinx, but it's a really nice shiny. So yeah, there we have it. 100% shiny Luxray. I posted a poll on Twitter a few days ago and the high majority of people said that I should evolve it. I'm not going to max it out just yet. I will do that at some point, but I'm going to wait to spend any Stardust after GoFest. I want to save my 16.5 million Stardust so I can do a few trades with reduced Stardust and hopefully get some really nice things. Like I'm going to get an Azelf. I'm hopefully going to get an Uxie. Who knows? I'd love to get an Uxie, Azelf and Pachirisu. They're the three main things I want at GoFest. And then I want to get I've got quite a list of shinies I want to get, but I'm just going to have to see how things go. I just really hope I have a very shiny filled day on my day at GoFest. Anyways, I'm shattered. I've walked 100 and something, about 105 kilometres this week. I am 110 kilometres from 10,000 kilometers walked since they added Adventure Sync. No, since I started my account, rather. I'm almost at 10,000 kilometers on my runner badge, or my jogger badge. I can't even remember the name, I'm so tired. Which is nuts. So that's awesome. I've done about 200,000 XP today. Not too bad, not too great, but yeah. It is what it is. It's been a fun day of shiny hunting, just no luck. Yeah, got the lucky and I'm happy with that. Right, hope you enjoyed this. If you did, smash that like button. Let me know in the comments down below if you've got any of the Alolans as a shiny yet, and I will see you with another video soon. Bye guys.
Subscribe to Mike because he's fantastic.